Essentially, since commencing, we have knocked down the existing platform and rebuilt it with a new platform on the Wilkie Street side. All these platforms now have a substantially greater accessibility features for all commuters, and it really seamlessly integrates the station into the surrounding community. G'day, I'm Aidan Sparshot. I'm a site engineer, and we're here at Yeerongpilly Station. Day one, the first activity was a combination of removing existing services and demolishing the existing station. From here, we were able to build up from the ground up and install in-ground services. And from there, we built up and installed structural foundations for the structural steel. Once the steel was fitted out, we were able to install the FRP for the Voodoo platform slabs, which facilitated the fit out of the platform, the station building and the canopies. At the same time, we did all the civil roadworks and landscaping along Wilkie Street, including the entrance. And finally, we completed the testing and commissioning of the station and integrated our new system with the existing QR network. We've also installed ramps on all platforms from the lifts and from the entrance, which allows all commuters to get down easily.